take the ridge because the views are so awesome today that we decided to take the ridge portion of Rudolph Spur as opposed to the warmer, less windy, drier side, the climber's left side. All right, thank you.